shout, cause I'm here now and I'm staying. Claws out, this the fight that I've been craving. I know there's something inside of me, but it's been masked by fear and anxiety. But no more, I'ma break out of the chains. Let's go! I'm waking up, this ain't enough. All of my dreams were starting to rust, but I believe that I can adjust. Positive thoughts, I'm starting to trust. Nothing's deserved unless you work. Something of worth requires an urge. I have been hurt by those at their worst, but that gave me will, some power, a surge.
And they know that I won't surrender, so they fear me as a contender. When I fight, they always remember, yeah. I will be known, I won't let go. I will not stop, I will be great.
Lunch hour can be confused with golden hour, or, you know, black hole hour. Hi, black hole. He's like, where's your sandwich? It's getting eaten by flies. This plant behind me keeps tickling me. Anyway, I am eating an apple and my sandwich and a Coke. Very jealous. Also jealous.
I guess that's kind of funny. I've never heard Dead as Fuck before. That shit's sick. That's awesome. I literally was just thinking in my head, I was like, I need to get a new song because that haunted shit just keeps hitting me in the wrong ways. I need to get off that shit. But that Dead as Fuck song hits. I know, I'm old. I don't listen to music much because my commute is 6 minutes long. And then when I'm at home, I listen to podcasts. So lame. Turned into my father. I was about to say call me daddy, but I didn't, but then I did. Ooh, dead dudes, work is over. I'm exhausted for no real reason. My only real thinking is like, because I'm kind of doing double work, instead of just like not doing shit, I'm doing my normal job and then all this stuff. And I started adding in my Halloween news too, so like, getting overwhelmed. Just figured I'd let everyone know. I am excited because I've accidentally set up my life to where I don't have to cook or clean anymore. And I don't know how I did it, but I'm a genius. I realized this morning that I'm not cooking anymore because my roommate broke my dishwasher, so I'm not cleaning dishes anymore. And I'm not gonna make dishes dirty. So I figured this will really, like, I don't know, like, change the way I feel about food and stuff like that. And I think I'll just get sick and tired of takeout and probably eventually fucking cook again. But I think I'm pretty smart. You know what's cool about it? Is I get my evenings back. I don't have to spend all the fucking evening worrying about feeding people or feeding the dog. Well, I still have to feed the dogs. Actually, that's what I'm doing now. I'm going to Target to pick up their food. Because I'm a horrible Target mom. Yeah, I'm not a mom to Target. Nor am I a mom that goes to Target. So, but anyway, I'm going to Target to get dog food. Because I'm a bad dog mom and ran out of dog food. How could you ever run out of dog? Alright, I want to listen to music. Bye!
It's after work. We're on the dog walk. Smelling all the smell. I would say this is my favorite time of the evening. These two have been a pain in the ass. Literally. God damn it. I just started filming. The trees are quacking. Funny? No? Peacock! It worked!